So good morning to all the children once again. By the time you were joining, I have written the correctors as well as theme. So let's get a brief revision of what we did, fine, the previous day. So correctors of the third level are Charlie. He's the protagonist, main character. He is having the habit of, not habit, actually it is a psychological problem, fine. He has that psychological problem of time traveling. So he lingers between past and present to that level that he cannot differentiate that whether he's in the past or whether he's in the present. So this is the main character, Charlie. Then we have Lucia Mebbin. She's a clever lady, fine. She is able to perceive that her husband is going through some psychiatrist problem, fine, psychological problem, sorry. And she suggests Charlie that when he discusses this thing with his wife, she is the one to suggest that you should visit a psychiatrist, and especially his friend Sam, who is already a psychiatrist. Fine. So these three characters are the main. Now the theme of this chapter, escapism from harsh realities. Everybody is bugged up in their lives. Fine. Everybody has one or the other problems. Kisi ki problem kuch hai, kisi ki kuch hai. It varies from person to person, situation to situation. Now, what is the problem of Charlie? That he has gone through impact of war. Fine. So he is suffering a lot. He wants peace of mind. Need of peace is also one of the themes. So he wants peaceful atmosphere when there is no jealousy, no hatred, no war-like circumstance, no aggression. Fine. So that's why he gets solace. Solace means satisfaction. He gets solace in the past memory. So he becomes nostalgic. Nostalgic is when you miss the past memories. But rather than becoming nostalgic, he gets stuck into the past to that level that he started having the psychological problem of time traveling. Clear? So this is the theme, escapism from harsh realities of life, impact of war, time travel, and need of peace. There are others also, we'll discuss side by side. So let's continue. Now, already I told you there is one grand central station where there are two subways only, fine. There is no third level over there, but Charlie will reach to that third level and he will go to the ticket window of third level also, where, and exactly in reality, third level does not exist. There are only two levels at the grand central station. So he will reach there and he will ask for a ticket to Illinois, Galesburg. And he will reach back to 1894, that is 19th century. If it is 18th something, it means 19th century. You know that, fine? And SST might have heard about that time period and all. So he reaches back to that 19th century. And why class 10th is trying to enter? See, they don't know the timetable. Plus 2 and Rasika, fine. So this is it, that he will be reaching to third level. He will reach to a window, especially he will ask for two tickets, one for himself and other for his wife, Lucia Mebbin. And when he asks for the ticket and he will be showing up his money, then he will be getting a scolding from the person sitting at the opposite side in the ticket window. He would be saying that this currency is not in use. Fine, why are you showing this? He becomes so angry with him. And he, the way he entered the third level, similarly, he will going back to third level again, coming out of the third level again. And then he will get his money exchanged for real. You know that old currency, if you go to buy, that has become quite costly these days. Because value, if you go date back to that era, fine, and you want to buy old currency, now people are, you know, buying it for more rupees because they want to collect it. Maybe some people are fond of collection. So he goes and buys at loss. He will be buying the old currency at loss. Clear? And then his wife realizes that some gravity of the situation, that he's going to that extent that he's buying the, exchanging the old currency with the new one, and he's getting at loss, and he, to whom he wants to give, then he shares that at third level, and I want to buy a ticket for you and myself. I have seen the third level. Actually, it is all his imagination. Clear? The way he has lived his life peacefully earlier, he wants to reach that place again. So there is no third level existing. It is all his imagination. So this is the problem he will be going to buy, and he won't be able to find it. And then his wife will tell that you should consult a psychiatrist. At the end is very vague of this chapter. At the end, even we get confused at what exactly happened. And, you know, we'll get to know new side of Sam psychiatrist also. Psychiatrist's work is to listen to the patient very carefully, that what my patient is going through. He kya usko problem hai. At the end, he will find a letter from Sam himself that even he has faced. In the beginning, Sam suggested him that it is a daydream wish fulfillment only. This is it. You just want peace of mind. That's why you are imagining the things. But at last, Sam himself will become the victim of third level. Clear? So this is the thing. There are many movies in Bollywood also. I do not remember the names exactly. I'll let you know tomorrow if I can go through. In which they have mentioned the one I told you that in Sanjay Dutt has started having hallucinations in Munna Bhai. He started seeing Gandhiji. Fine means when we read about a particular thing to that extent, we start imagining it. We start hallucinating it. Fine. And then I guess there is one Karthik calling Karthik. Have you seen this? Because we never watch such movies. Fine. Very good movie in which a person gets calls from Karthik calling Karthik because he was not getting calls from any other person. It was his all imagination. Fine. So he was getting calls from his own character only. So this is like, these are the Bollywood movies I'm naming, not the Hollywood ones. Fine. Which are, the subjects are taken up. And recently a Shah Rukh Khan and Alia Bhatt's movie, you might have seen that. Very famous one in which she was going through a problem. She starts going to visit. Shah Rukh Khan was the advisor. And she visits. Yes, Zindagi, something like that. So I'm just telling you that many people are going through mental illnesses and psychological problems in which movies they have depicted the reality. You must watch to know more, fine? So our focus is on Charlie. Now let's see what happens to Charlie on page number 3. On page number 2, last paragraph we were reading that day. I turned into Grand Central from Vanderbilt Avenue and went down the steps to the first level, where you take trains like the 20th century. Then I walked down another flight to the second level, where the suburban trains leave from, dug into an arched doorway, heading for the subway, and got lost. That's easy to do. I have been in and out of Grand Central hundreds of times, but I'm always bumping into new doorways and stairs and corridors. So he's just telling his experience that he has been to Grand Central Station n number of times. There are many doors, many paths, many passages, but he's acquainted with this. Acquainted means he knows all the paths and passages. Fine. So there are only 2 subways and there is no third subway, and trains also they have mentioned. Clear? And firstly, at the first level, he has mentioned that trains like the 20th century, you can see, and on the second, suburban trains, fine, which are not like 20th century, which are having different kind of shape. So then sometimes I think Grand Central is growing like a tree, pushing out new corridors and staircases like roots. There is probably a long tunnel that nobody knows about feeling its way under the city right now, on its way to Times Square, and maybe another to Central Park. And maybe because for so many people through the years, Grand Central has been an exit, a way of escape. Maybe that's how the tunnel I got into. But I never told my psychiatrist friend about that idea. So now he's going to share that how he started having vision of that third level of that tunnel where nobody has gone through, which does not exist at all. Only Charlie has visited that place. Clear? So people, you know, they get scared of talking about it. They think that if I talk about my mental problem, people will make fun of me. But this is not all the time. There are people who will help you also. Not always they will mock at you. Fine? In your life, if any at any point, if you have जिसको कई लोग बहुत वहम भी करते हैं दैट इफ आई विल डू दिस दिस विल हैपन टू मी इफ आई डोंट दैट इज आल्सो साइकोलॉजिकल प्रॉब्लम यू नीड टू कंट्रोल योर ब्रेन नोबडी कैन स्टॉप फाइन यू हैव टू गिव सिग्नल्स टू योर ब्रेन दैट नथिंग दैट सॉर्ट ऑफ थिंग हैपेंस व्हाटएवर इट इज ऑल वाइब्स इफ यू हैव पॉजिटिव वाइब्स पॉजिटिव विल हैपन टू यू फाइन वन शुड बी एबल टू स्मार्ट इनफ टू परसीव क्लियर सो what happens he starts imagining that he is into the third level the corridor I was in began angling left underline yahan se iska third level start ho raha and slanting downward and I thought that was wrong when he entered that imaginary path which is in his imagination only he is thinking that this is wrong I have not been to this path but I kept on walking fir bhi wo chalta gaya All I could hear was empty sound of my own footsteps. He did not hear any other footstep. Why? Because there was no one. It is in his imagination only he is walking. And I did not pass a soul. Not a single person was there at third level. He himself was walking. Then I heard that sort of hollow roar ahead. That means open space and people talking. अब उसको आवाज आ रही है आगे से कि okay, some people are coming. I'm going. I'm reaching near the people. And the tunnel, tunnel आपको पता है वो जो अंधेरे वाली जब आपकी ट्रेन भी निकलती है, he is entering into that tunnel actually. The tunnel turned sharp left. I went down a short flight of stairs, left okay, stairs नीचे जा रही है, and came out on the third level at Grand Central Station. So this is the place where he has imagined his third level. For just a moment, I thought I was back on the second level. Then उसका माइंड उसको ये भी सिग्नल्स दे रहा है कि देर इज नो थर्ड लेवल सो ही इज इमेजिनिंग दैट आई एम ऑन द सेकंड लेवल ऑफ ग्रैंड सेंट्रल स्टेशन बट आई सॉ द रूम वाज़ स्मॉलर देयर वर फ्यूअर टिकट विंडोज एंड ट्रेन गेट्स एंड द इंफॉर्मेशन बूथ इन द सेंटर वाज वुड एंड ओल्ड लुकिंग देन ही रियलाइजेस दैट द टिकट विंडोज एंड द सेटिंग ओवर देयर इज ऑफ वेरी ओल्ड लेवल क्लियर सो ही इज डेटिंग बैक टू दैट 19th सेंचुरी which is not existing right now and the man in the booth wore a green eye shade fine now they are going to give the description of the dressing sense of the people hairstyles fine when you see old movies you have seen na that men are having the hair growing from here till here fine yahan se yahan tak moustache is quite big and heavy turns in a curve upwards now people are again old fashion is coming but when you date back to old times people were having different hairstyles different the kind of wigs aise hairstyle hote the jaise wig dalo fine the dressing sense was also different so he is going to eyewitness all of those things fine this is all in his imagination so the man at that booth what he was wearing a green eye shade usne dala tha long black sleeve protectors The lights were dim and sort of flickering, hill rahi thi lights. Then I saw why they were open flame gas lights. So he started thinking, ki ye gas lights kyun rakhi hui hai yahan pe? Find the old fashioned lights. Page number 4, beta. Now keep your pen ready. There are many words you need to note down. There were brass spittoons. Name in itself is clear. Spittoons. Spit karte hain jab aap dustbins pade hote hain. रेलवे स्टेशन पे फाइन यू आर नॉट सपोज टू स्पिट ऑन द फ्लोर ऑब्वियसली देर आर स्पिटून्स फॉर दैट सो स्पिटून्स इज द पॉट फॉर स्पिटिंग फाइन जो थूक फेंकना इस उसको हिंदी में कह देते हो सो फॉर स्पिटिंग बिग स्पिटून्स आर देयर सो ही सॉ ब्रास के स्पिटून्स वहां पे पड़े इट मींस ही इज डेटिंग बैक टू ओल्ड एरा क्लियर अक्रॉस द स्टेशन अ ग्लिंट ऑफ लाइट कॉट माय आई ग्लिंट ऑफ लाइट मींस bright flash of light glint of light means bright flash of light clear a man was pulling a gold watch from his vest pocket jo vest dala hua tha a man was there he was pulling his golden colored watch from his vest He snapped open the cover and glanced at his watch and frowned. So that man opened his, took out his watch from his pocket and had a look and frowned. He wore a derby hat, underline,
a black four button suit with tiny lapels, and he had a big black handlebeer mustache. Underline the word handlebeer mustache. Pick up these green books. On that day also, I gave you a reminder. You also are not ready. So what is the fun of reading without books? Handlebeer mustache is thick, big, curved mustache. जो ऊपर कोने से मुड़ी होती है. That mustache. वो वाली मूछ को कह देते हैं. Handlebar mustache. Heavy, big, and curved mustache. Then I looked around and saw that everyone in the station was dressed like 1890 something. He has dated back to 1894. So 1890 wala dress up usko dikh raha hai. Fine, a man. You know, people used to carry the big watches in their pockets, not used to wear on their hands. ऐसे निकाल देते pockets से देखते थे रख देते. So he would watch. उसने वो देखा watch and dressing sense and beard and hairstyle. Then a woman, right? You got men's dresses clear to all of you. I never saw so many beards. उस time पे beard रखने का बहुत fashion था, and everybody was keeping a beard at that time. Sideburns. Now, I sideburns जो है वो men के लिए use होते थे. I told you यहाँ से लंबे लंबे बाल. When hair are growing from your head to face, sides इतने लंबे लंबे, you can see. उसको sideburns बोलते हैं. And fancy mustaches in her life. So he is experiencing something like that in his imagination. A woman walked in through the train gate. She wore a dress with leg off mutton sleeves and skirts to the top of her high buttoned shoes. A woman was wearing a skirt and shirt and buttoned shoes, and back of her out on the tracks, I got a glimpse of a locomotive, a very small courier and ice locomotive with a funnel shaped stack. And then I knew, what does it mean? Then he realized that he is in 1890s. What is career and eyes locomotive? Underline this. Actually, in 19th century, एक USA company ने prints launch करे थे. Those prints were made up of metal plates. Right? And they became very famous at that time. Thousands of prints, different prints were there by one of the US companies. So he saw locomotive is a powered vehicle. ठीक है, vehicle होते हैं जो. So he saw that kind of train, a powered locomotive, which required a lot of efforts to pull. And then prints also. So all the signs and symbols hail from which century? 19th century, and exactly 1894 something. Clear? To make sure, I walked over. Everybody is clear? Online children, are you clear about this? 9 students are there. Are you clear about what I said? Fine. You should be clear because this is the last chapter of term one. After that, revision starts only. We will not pick up any topic because we are going to go through the exams. We don't want to burden you with the new syllabus. So we decided revision of for tomorrow revision. Clear? Whatever you have not attended earlier, listen to now carefully. We will give our best. You also try. And Mita, I would be sharing the PDFs of comprehensions in your assignment here. Okay, so everybody can have access. You can whenever you are free, but do give it a try. You know, सोचना भी कर लेंगे. कभी जब भी time है रात को, सुबह, दोपहर, whenever you are free, Sunday, give it a try that how to solve the comprehension problem. वो बहुत खराब करते हैं. Here this paragraph. To make sure, I walked over to a newsboy. He knew it that he is in 19th century now. But again, his mind is giving him signals. He wanted to make sure. He walked over to a newsboy and glanced at the stack of papers at his feet. It was The World. Paper ka name tha The World. Underline. The World has not been published for years. Present mein The World paper nahi aata tha. बट 19th सेंचुरी में आता था. सो ही रियलाइज्ड ओके आई एम इन दैट सेंचुरी. इट वाज द वर्ल्ड एंड द लेट द लीड स्टोरी सेड समथिंग अबाउट प्रेसिडेंट क्लीवलैंड. एट दैट टाइम प्रेसिडेंट वाज क्लीवलैंड. I have found that front page since in the public library files, and it was printed June 11, 1894. Underline this fact. Date of the newspaper 11 June 1894. I turned toward the ticket windows, knowing that here on the third level at Grand Central, I could buy tickets that would take Lucia and me anywhere in the United States they wanted to go. In the year 1894, and I wanted two tickets to Galesburg, Illinois. Underline this also. Now he is at the third level of Central Station, which does not exist, and where from he wanted to buy two tickets, one for himself, one for his wife. Where he wanted to go? Galesburg, Illinois. Here, have you ever seen there? It's a wonderful town still with big old brick houses, huge lawns, and tremendous trees whose branches reach overhead and roof of the streets. And in 1894, summer evenings were twice as long, and people sat out on their lawns, the men smoking cigars and talking quietly. What is this? This is example of the kind of life we wanted. I told you, your daydream katyua, that is your suppressed wishes. आपकी जो विशेष पूरी नहीं हो पाती, ये प्रॉब्लम कहाँ से आता है ड्रीम का? Even you know if you will, there is one book called Dreams, Psychology of Dreams by Sigmund Freud. Who is Sigmund Freud? He's one of the best psychologists. And I tell you, if you read that book, you will understand कि आपको जो ड्रीम्स आते हैं, वो क्यों आते हैं? Right? We start interpreting something else. अच्छा. I have seen this, अब ये होगा, that has nothing to do with that. Dreams of psychology tells us that our suppressed, in layman's language मैं आपको बता देती हूँ, our suppressed desires are our dreams. If something bad happened to you, they take the form of your dreams. They change their forms. आपको भी कहते हैं, पता नहीं कैसा dream था, मैं कहाँ पे घूम रहा था, and somebody was like that and this and that and blah blah. And that happens because you people sometimes are not able to fulfill your desires, your wishes, your aggressions are not able to come out, and we start having reveries and dreams. This is the explanation given by Sigmund Freud in Psychology of Dreams. So here, यहाँ पे dream नहीं है, यहाँ पे daydreaming चल रही है. It means he is having psychological problem. And ये उस लेवल पे होती है when you are in dire depression, state of stress, that when you are utterly missing something in the past. So he wanted this life, जो इस पैराग्राफ में है. Clear? Trees, summer evenings, men smoking cigars, talking quietly, women waving palm leaf fans. Leaf के fans women are using. Life is very simple but very comfortable. This is the life he wanted. With the fireflies all around, in a peaceful world, this is the theme. He wanted a peaceful life. To be back there with the First World War still 20 years off and World War II over 40 years in the future, I wanted two tickets for that. He wanted to go back to that life. But above, exactly वो कहाँ पे है post war situation after two world wars race check करना world wars. He wanted to go back to pre war era but he is actually residing in the post war era. Clear? Do you want to go into the pre COVID era? Yes. Suhani says no. Yes. We are doing everything we used to do pre COVID also but there are hesitations. We are very masked. We are maintaining distances. We are not supposed to gather and merrymaking and all. That's not going on. Fine, right? Obviously. So, in COVID ke during, pata ko kitni mental illnesses badh gayi. N number of people in every family one is suffering because COVID, you know, it has bound us into four walls. Bahar nahi jana hai, baat nahi karni hai, party nahi karni hai. मास्क डालना है, सोशल एंड लॉट ऑफ रिस्ट्रिक्शंस, प्रेशर, फाइन and sitting at home then coming to school, effect on the education and marks also. People's careers, they are lost, they lost their jobs, engineers are selling their admins are lost. It has affected n number of people. So, वैसे ही war भी impact करती है, भी तो war ही है. War of the virus. We are fighting the war only. Clear? So, you can, now you can imagine family का क्या हाल है. Clear? That's why I'm maintaining the comparison. So he wants to be back there before war, pre-war era, stage number 5. The clerk pickled the fare. Ab now wo third level ke clerk ke paas pahunch gaye, jo window existing nahi karte. Okay. He glanced at my fancy hat band, but he pickled the fare. And I had enough for 2 coach tickets on 1 day. But when I counted out the money, the clerk was staring at me. He noted at the bills. That is not money, mister. That ain't money. It's not. He said, and if you are trying to skin me, you won't get very far. Trying to skin me means I'm trying to fool me. I'm not going to be fooled. Okay. This is skin me ka matlab hota hai ki making me angry. Fine. But here in this context, that you are trying to fool me and you won't get so far. He glanced at the cash drawer beside him. Of course, the money was old style bills. Half again, as big as the money we use nowadays and different looking. I turned away and got out fast. It's like, oh, my gosh, this is the money. But he is the money. I mean, old fashioned currency, because that was imagination. Yeah? There's nothing nice about jail, even in 1894. उसने सोचा अगर मैं इसके साथ ऐसे करूँ तो he can call the cops and he can put me in the jail. चलो मैं वापस चलता. This is all happening in his imagination. And that was that. I left the same the way I came. I suppose next day during lunch hour, I drew $300 out of the bag, nearly all we had, and bought old style currency $300 जितने दिन निकाले कोई से. And went to get it exchanged with the currency exchange wala and old style currency that really worried my psychiatric suffering. You can buy old money almost any 90 years, but you have to pay a premium. Means extra money. My $300 bought less than 200 in old style bills. Fine, $100 of Sanjela. $300 taking got currency of old style of $200. Underline this also. But I did not care. Eggs were 13 cents a dozen in 1894. So we started comparing. Itna kam hota tha us time mein, let it be. To mere bhi itne lage. But I have never again found the corridor. Mani seems that kya aaya. Grand Railway Station. Grand Central Station. No door to third level was found. Fine. Never leads to the third level at Grand Central Station. Also, I have tried often enough. जब भी जाता है वो find करता है, but he is not going to find the third level. But because it does not exist. Lucia was pretty worried when I told her of this, and did not want me to look for the third level. After a while, I stopped. कि भाई तेरे को बस करो. This is enough. You should not try to find the third level which does not exist. So he stopped. I went back to my stamps. So he channelized himself into collecting stamps. Purane time ki. Wo actually kya kar rahe hai? By collecting the stamps of old times, he is giving satisfaction to his heart. That he is anyhow connected to that era. Getting my point? Humne baat ki thi usse. Ki hame kya karna chahiye when we are angry, when we are distressed and depressed. We should go into our hobbies. We should follow our the things which we like to do, so that it gives us happiness. My friend Sam, the line was but now we are both looking every weekend because now we have to get third level still. Abhi usko kya prove hai third level ka? My friend Sam dealer disappeared. After meeting his friend, after asking his wife, after having the incident of currency, he got a news that Sam Wheeler's full name is disappeared. He's nowhere to be found. Thank you, brother. Nobody knew where, but I sort of suspected because Sam is a city boy and I used to tell him about his work. I went to school there and I always said he liked the sound of the place. And that's when he is all right in 1894. So now he's telling us that my friend Sam, who himself was a psychiatrist, who gave me advice and told me that I am imagining the things, he himself gone to that third level. Means he's suffering from the same problem. But it's not a problem to be okay, but we ourselves start going through the same thing. Right? Because one night, fussing with my stamp collection, I found, well, do you know what a first day cover is? When I was collecting the stamp, there is a concept called first day cover. When a new stamp is issued, stamp collectors buy some and use them to be envelopes to themselves in the very first day of sale. That will be that. I don't want to do that. I'll see you next Monday. If you have curiosity, you can read it on your own. Right? Interpret it.